I 3D printed this and these because I wanted to show you how to make your own wall art even if you can't draw. Firstly, make a simple square in Fusion 360, load it into your slicer, remove the outer walls and top layers, choose your infills, load some cool filament up and artistically hit print. Once they're finished, enjoy taking them off the plate. Find an empty wall, add some sticky goop on the backs, place the tiles on the wall, and now you have your very own work of art. But which is your favourite?